Okay,
Bruce,
I think
okay.
I'm gonna play my song, right? What time is it?
You need this.
No.
Yeah, we have 9 minutes.
All right, I'm gonna play my song. I was gonna do this for open mic, but then it got moved to 5 minutes, and I really wanted to do my rap. So
yeah.
No, but this is not the rap. This is the other one. Thank you, though. So some of you might know this if you're on my YouTube. This is a song, an application song that I wrote to get into a school I want to go to, and I thought the best way to get in would be to write a song about how much I deserve to go to this school. Life is good and life is bad. Oh, life is happy, life is sad. Aren't we all just very glad that we're alive, that we are thriving? Life is something to behold, but I really just can't be sold on a world where currency ain't gold. I wanna have a life I never had. I wanna go to Hogwarts, live inside a castle. I would do all of my schoolwork. I mean, magic ain't a hassle, and I swear I would excel. Just let me cast one tiny spell. I'd even be a Hufflepuff. Just listen to my pitch. I swear I'd be the greatest if you'd let me be. Some parkour, and I will do a whole lot more than Pansy Parkinson ever did. I look dashing in a robe, and I will travel across the globe for this also very noble cause if you let me in. I wanna go to Hogwarts, live inside a castle. I would do all of my schoolwork. I mean, magic ain't a hassle, and I swear I would excel. Just let me cast one tiny spell. I guess I'd be a Hufflepuff. Just to my pitch. I swear I'd be the bestest if you'd let me be a witch. So, can't we just, like, make a deal? I'm sure that you see my appeal. Oh, please just tell me that you're real, and really, really tell me now. Oh, once you're ready, let me go. If you could really let me go, hurry up the process though. If I don't get in, I'm trying Starfleet. I wanna go to Hogwarts, fly around the spires. I'd adopt a British accent, man, if that's what it requires. I connect well with my peers. I've waited 15 freaking years. Help with the travel would be nice. I mean, I'm not quite wizard rich, but I swear I'd be the dinkest if you'd let me be a witch. All right, it has come to the conclusion of our... What? You're pointing.
How about your table?
Oh, I have a table! I have a table of business cards! Thank you so much! Yes.
Yeah, we both started Patreon campaigns.
Yes.
We both have various YouTubes and websites and Facebook things.
Bandcamp.
And Bandcamps. We have
and all of that is on nifty little informational cards over on that table over there for after the show, which is going to be after the song. Aww. Aww, thank you guys.